Good evening, everybody. This episode of Overcooked is brought to you by Patreon, patreon.com/wangers. That's a fun place where you can get some cool exclusive things like movie commentaries. You get some stuff early, behind the scenes for our short films and features and all that cool stuff. Look at us having fun. Oh, man, we got to get back to the world, man. We got to do it. Patreon.com/wangers if you want to help support us on this here channel. We would very much appreciate it. We love you all. And now back to me. Hello, everybody.
Hey. Oh,
looks like I have
are
to
we
down.
On?
Is it just you or is it all
it's
of us?
Just it's
you,
all just of us. Him.
Just Christian.
Just me, baby. We're here, Overcooked. I forgot I had like no intro for this thing, so I went straight from the Patreon ad, patreon.com/wangers. Mm-hmm. I burped.
What was that?
It actually, perfect timing. Apologies for being a little late. We were doing a little bit of a software update, and literally as soon as I pull it up, it's on the Overcooked 2 logo. It looks fucking sweet.
So we're good?
Ooh. Not really good. Perfect timing if we're a little bit late, though.
It's perfectly late timing, if you want to say it. If you were looking for late timing, it's pretty perfect what you got.
That's true.
You know, Frank, so in a, you're still wrong.
7 minutes.
Whew. Yeah.
Listen. The last time we played this thing, you know, things got a little heated.
Both times we played this thing, things got heated. We've never once had a productive gaming night together playing Overcooked 2. It's just anger.
That
pure
is
anger
true.
And rage.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. And you know what? You know what's funny, too? thank you.
It's funny.
It is, because we're living in a time now where I feel like we shouldn't be this angry. We should be kind of reflecting on life and, you know, just appreciating the little things that we have.
Christian?
What?
If you're not angry, you're not fucking paying attention.
Mm. Oh.
That's pretty good.
Mm.
God damn, that is
a
pretty
white
good.
Privilege.
Oh, dang it, I gotta join online. Okay, hold on.
Oh boy, we're gonna do more updates.
It seems like we're perfectly late again. What's going on?
Yeah.
Perfectly
but
on
this
time.
This time I was expecting the lateness.
Oh yeah. Boy, not gonna show that. All right, hold on. Yeah, we're gonna be a tad bit late. Hold on.
Shaming everybody.
Just filibuster what? A little bit.
Is gamer tag?
No, I have to like fill in my information.
Did you cancel your Switch Online thing? What happened?
I guess I did.
Did it go out? I think mine expires in September. It's like a 3-month thing, right?
It's $1.99.
Frank, well, we don't. Is it tax write off though?
It is.
Maybe.
All right, then I'll spend it.
Like we're talking to our accountant. All right, so we got all these video games that we've been playing. You played Overcooked. It's crazy. Yeah, $1.99 tax. Can we get that? You know. And he just stares at us and says, "Where's your $10.99?" You know, stuff like that.
You might be able to. Some people write off this shit. The Switches and everything.
Yeah,
possibly.
Twitchers.
So don't worry, everybody. Right now, I just put up an image of the merch store. So go pick up some merch while we wait. I swear to God, this never happens. Today was a day. Okay, let's hear about everyone's days. Cody, tell us how your day was.
It was a fun day. Me and Grant just hung out. You know, did our daily routine. Man, just went to the park. We hung out and then had some lunches and some naps. And then we're here now. He's sleeping. It's a fun time. Frank, how was your day?
Wait. What'd you have for lunch? And did you have any greens?
I had a turkey sandwich.
No greens.
No, it had cheese on it. Mm-hmm. It was like turkey.
No lettuce.
And spinach. Maybe like kale. You know?
No. Oh, God.
Throw in some greens there.
I mean, maybe some lettuce. I mean, look, if my sandwich was a level and Overcooked, you'd be able to beat the level easily. It'd be the easiest thing.
Nice. Turkey and cheese.
Bringing it back around, guys. Someone got the mustard. Let's pour that on there. What are we making today? Do we know like what the big item is that we're going to be getting? Like what do we leave off on? Do we remember? Was it
pizza?
Like, it was pizza was the big one again? Oh God.
Frank, jeez. How was your day?
I have been sitting in a zen-like state outside for the past 48 hours to prepare for this event tonight.
At the pool?
At the pool.
Fuck.
And I've accepted the fact that this is going to go horribly.
Mm-hmm.
It might not even happen. No, I'm kidding.
I'm going to be calm about it. I'm going to be okay with it.
Okay.
If we don't pass the level, it's fine.
Yeah. And if we don't, it's okay too. You know what? If we don't, we're going to deduce it more and then we're going to beat it.
There's going to be a lot
of deducing. Fuck you, Brian.
I'm saying that's our strategy. If we learn from our mistakes, we deduce and we overcome.
There's some deducing. Is it deductions? Are we figuring out that word?
Tax deductions.
Bring it back around again. Yeah, of course.
Just did a 720 right there.
Brian, before we ask about your day,
I don't really care.
First off, Frank, that was a good joke, the 720. But Brian, before we talk about your day, are you trying to get the hair more like poofy? Are you gearing it towards it? You're trying to lead away?
Combing it up more.
Yeah, it seems like you're encouraging it at this point.
I have to say that
you look really relaxed. The neck and shoulder.
Have you been using something to work your neck lately?
I got a massager, $25 Amazon.
That looks loud. Yeah, it looks like it's loud, and it looks like a seat. It looks
not
like
that loud.
Look at that there.
Have you tried sitting on it?
It looks like balls are moving in it. It looks like the bugs from the Mummy.
Bugs? I hate bugs.
1999 Mummy, to be specific.
Scorpion King 2, Rise of...
that's why.
Rise of what, Frank?
Blu-ray.
Rise of what, Frank?
I forgot the name of the Scorpion
Rise
King
of the
2.
Warrior.
Rise of the Warrior. Yes. Specifically on Blu-ray.
It's a callback to a balloon shop video, Brian. It's one of my favorites. It's good stuff.
Just how's a little inside joke between me, Cody, and all the listeners.
Yeah. Me too.
Yeah. Hold on.
Where's he going?
Ran out now.
He's now neither listening. All right, I'm hosting the game.
He's in charge of the game. Yeah, he's in charge of the stream.
All right.
The audio.
Are you feeling better? Oh, he had to get his credit card.
Are you giving me shit, Brian?
Let me just double check and make sure that the merch store logo is up there. You're still good. I'm just looking out for you.
Maybe Christian is just trying to buy some merch right now. He saw the deals. He had to rush out and get his
actually,
credit card.
I think there is a sale going on right now. Somebody can check that for me. There might be a sale on TeePublic right
That's
now.
That's right. If you're watching along at home, get your credit card out. In fact, let's all do that together, guys.
Did you say 30% off?
I'm gonna go get mine.
It might be 30%. He's getting
maybe 35.
Guys, don't leave.
I mean, I wasn't going to actually go. Okay, I mean, I can't. I got a kid.
I wasn't even trying to set up the softball pitch to the sale there.
Yeah.
Okay, Brian it just happened
got,
naturally.
Brian got something. Okay.
What'd you get?
Oh, you guys both just left, and I didn't know what was going on.
I got merch. I got my own face on a sticker.
Hey!
First off, that looks great, but secondly, I thought you were just about to flash your credit card to this guy.
No.
I got my credit card right here, ridiculous.
Yeah. What do I put a sticker on, you know?
What do you put the stick?
I'm not a laptop sticker guy.
Yeah, like maybe like a car.
Should I put it on the back of my car?
Put it on your Switch.
You can put it on your Switch. You can do that as well.
I guess put it on your massager, and it'll look like the bugs from the Mummy are going up your.
Yeah, skin. Yeah, yeah. Not Scorpion King 2: Rise of the Warriors
right
specifically
on Blu-ray.
Yeah. You can put it on like a 3-ring binder if you're in high school. You're not, but you can do that.
Back of my phone. Oh, I should just put it on my phone, huh?
Make it look like it's a runner phone case. Yeah.
Yes.
We don't have phone cases in the merch store, huh? That'd be cool.
We do. The graphic literally says phone cases
there. Well, then let's all get out our wallets right now and let's buy.
I'm not going to pay full price for a
I'm looking
phone
at the Zoom.
Case.
I'm looking to the people that I'm talking to right now, guys. I'm sorry,
look
I'm not looking at the stream.
It says we definitely have phone cases.
In case anyone is wondering, in all caps, we have phone cases. Man, what about pillows? Do we have pillows? Oh, we have those too, apparently.
Yeah, they do. I was at Alex Marzonia. Check
what about
out his
stickers.
Sticker.
I don't think we have stickers. Oh, no? We do. Wow, okay. Interesting. I don't know where you'd put those, though. Man,
Alex Marzonia had a Wanger pillow.
Yeah.
Oh, he did. Right. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
I should be getting my t-shirts. Okay, return to software. I think I'm good now.
Are you sure? Are you sure? It's okay to not be. We're thriving here.
You need to input any more information.
Did you read the user agreement?
Don't flash that agreement to the people. Mm. Yeah, we don't want people to know what you're agreeing to here.
Okay. You know? Waiting friends. Come join my goddamn game.
Okay.
Holy shit. Right, waiting on you guys.
Yeah.
All right. So once again, as these guys come on in, tpublic.com/wangers. I believe there is a sale going on right now. Did anybody look that up? I don't think so.
I was busy getting to the bottom of the phone case thing.
Okay.
You know, I figured that out.
We are selling stickers, pillows, phone cases, crew necks, hoodies, t-shirts, all new designs. Shout out to Alex for getting these designs for us. They are absolutely incredible. And also a shout out to Brian Ward for these amazing posters, which are also on sale, similar to what Brian was kind of showing off.
And you can get it as a phone case.
And you can get it as a phone case. There it is. Wow. Oh, wow. You guys are already. Okay. All right. Good. You guys are here. It's about time.
Okay, who's who here? Christian, you're the shark?
I'm Falco. Falcon? No, Fox. Oh, yeah, I'm the shark. I'm a shark? Aw.
I'm a Christmas who. Present. It's okay. July.
Naturally.
I'm a Christmas present, yeah. Mm-hmm.
All right, Christmas, should we set up the game for people who haven't seen this before?
16 minutes in. Yes, let's do it.
So this game is a cooking game.
Also, sorry, team. Elena said she got her... Elena said she got her merch today. If you do have brand new Wangers merch, tweet at us at Wanger Show. We're on Twitter. We'll retweet it. We'll think of something fun to do with you guys and all your guys' cool ass merch. All right, continue, Brian. You were saying something.
Was Lauren the one that got the free shirt? Everyone boo Lauren. Boo.
She said no. Elena got her shirt, and yes, Lauren was the one. She hasn't gotten it just yet. So,
Brian, can I ask you a question real quick?
What's your question, Frank?
Speaking of your guys' Twitter, I tweeted a screenshot of you and I's text conversation this morning, and then immediately felt like it was a breach of trust, so I deleted it.
Holy shit.
For future reference, can I do that?
Why don't you just ask us every time? We don't
ask
want like a
in the text and then include that in the picture that you tweet. I'd be like, can I tweet this, by the way? And that's the last text in the fucking screenshot. All right. That's all you
don't want to like blanket statement. Just be like, yeah, it's free reign, yeah. Frank. Do whatever you want.
Yeah. If we have kind of looking for that free reign.
It's free reign. I always thought it was free range. Because you know, you got
like, it's rain with like a GN, I think.
Yeah, oh, that's
like
dumb.
Rain of terror.
Mm. Okay. Yeah. All right. So, Brian, what's this game all about?
Or Rain of Fire. Okay. Excellent Christian Bale movie.
That's good.
That's a great movie. Yeah. Matthew McConaughey.
Equilibrium.
Thank you, Senior Film, for the super chat. You said this Senor is for the taxes. Thank you.
Yeah. Brian, how's the game work?
This is Overcooked 2.
Oh, also, real quick. Sorry. Haley says her merch is hopefully on the way.
Hey.
Brian, continue. I'm sorry.
This is Overcooked 2. We work as a team together to cook stuff.
Oh, I'm sorry. What was that? We work as a what, Brian?
We work as a team.
Oh, okay. Speaking of team, Ruben E25 or 25E sent a super chat. Yeah. My new baseball tee just came in today, and it's awesome. Also, hi, Frank. Don't be afraid to yell at these guys in line. Your head chef. Woo! Nope. Once again, send us a photo of you and our new merch at Wanger Show. Do it. Do it.
I'm at...
Frank, did your audio go out?
No, he gave up because we had the awkward delay thing where we're all talking over each other.
Should we just start playing? Do we need to explain it? Yeah. Jesus criminy. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Gosh. You guys know Jesus' brother, Jesus criminy?
That's a terrible joke. That's a terrible joke, and I'm upset and laughing at
it. His brother, Fred Jesus. Yeah.
Fred Jesus. It would be Christ. It would be fucking
Fred,
Christ.
Fred Christ. No, it's
Fred
like,
Jesus.
It's like,
that makes it even funnier.
Yeah, that makes it good. I'm sorry. Yeah. Fred Jesus makes it a good joke.
No, it's like
I'm waiting, by the way, for players. I'm waiting for players.
Oh, I have to select something. No, it's like Kim Jong-un, you know, where like the first part is the repetitive part.
Hey, take it easy. They might have a case out over there.
Yeah.
Fred Jesus.
All right, guys.
I picture with like the Jesus sandals, but like a T that just says, hey, it's me, you know?
Yeah. Fred Jesus. All right.
You got any water for me? Something stupid like that.
You got any water for me? Yeah.
So I can turn it into wine. I'm Fred Jesus.
No, I get it. I get it.
Yeah.
Okay. Here's the t-shirt. We got to put this on that merch store, which, by the way, has phone cases. It's going to be
phone
like
cases,
looking
Cody.
For me in big letters, and then because I can turn water into wine in really tiny letters.
I'm Fred Jesus.
Oh no, we did pass it.
I read Jesus.
Oh god damn it.
I believe we're on 3-3.
Is that it? I thought we were on the castle last time.
Did we save? No. I don't know.
Oh, okay.
No, we haven't done this one.
Thank you, Senior Film, for the super chat.
Senor Pellicula.
Said Frank better go full Gordon Ramsay on y'all. All right.
I'm gonna try to remain zen like.
440 is what we gotta achieve here.
Well, here's the problem. We don't have a strategy yet. And it's just gonna load.
Okay,
we can't really see it.
Yeah, we have to figure out what we're cooking before we strategize.
This is just gonna be a scouting mission, guys. We're gonna eyeball what we're dealing with here.
Oh fuck. Okay.
All right. And
we're gonna make pizza.
This is fairly easy.
We're gonna chop the dough.
We can do this. All right.
Hey guys, I feel like I'll be in charge of the dough.
Okay. All right. I can do cheese. You know. Or maybe Christian can do cheese since he has the cutting board there. We'll figure that out.
What the fuck, Cody?
Hey, that's not necessary. Oh, you're the one on the top left. I apologize.
I'm on the top right.
Cody, it's the northwest.
Northwest quadrant.
Am I cutting up the tomatoes? I am, right?
Yeah, you're going to cut those up, and then...
So you got this. Cheese. I need cheese.
Hey, guys, okay, I have pizza dough oven. Out here.
So if this is good to go, if we can get some cheese on this bad boy, I can send You got to chop that thing up.
I have to chop it up.
Okay.
I'll put that guy in the oven here. All right.
So make sure you don't cut the cheese. Am I right? I'm Fred Jesus. I'll be here.
All right. We have to do a sketch now where Brian plays a character called Fred Jesus.
Brian, just put that down. I'll grab it.
There, you got it.
What do I do? What do I do? Hey.
Where's the oven?
I got it right here, guys. Bottom. I'm putting it in.
Yeah, Cody, this pizza's ready to get cooked.
Okay, well, I'm already right. cooking one.
You've got two ovens.
I realize that. I apologize. Oh. I got to get this plate here.
Got some cheese and tomatoes over here. Oh, fuck, it's floating.
I believe this one is good to go.
Yeah, hey, Cody, this one is ready to cook as well.
Oh, shit. Someone's got to get... Oh, God. I need a plate. Come on, give me a goddamn plate. Okay, no, I'm sorry.
So we put everything together, right? We don't have to cook it. We just cut it all up and put it together.
I'm sorry. Do you like your pizzas uncooked and cold, Brian?
No, I'm saying like you don't have to cook the sausage.
Some people enjoy cold pizzas, you know? We know this.
But the cold pizza is initially cooked. It's not like it's just a raw
It doesn't just
pizza.
Come frozen? It doesn't happen like that? Okay, interesting.
All right. What do you guys want me to do?
God damn it.
What do you want me to do?
Hey, just keep your...
Hey, guys. I got this ready-to-go pizza here, but it needs a plate. Well, because nobody did the goddamn dishes, Brian.
Okay. Well, I've already sent out two pizzas, so I'm going to absolve myself of blame for that.
Why, Cody, the blame was never...
I take everything personally.
I've got two chopped up tomatoes over here.
Yeah. Can somebody deliver this plate?
Yeah, real quick, I'm just going to put this on this plate.
Hey, guys, there's a plate right here by the cursing pirate. If the shark can just deliver it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what that is.
That's you. That's you, buddy. You're the shark. All right.
Oh, yeah. Tell me right when it's just there, not ahead of time.
You know, that delay is pretty bad on Christian's end.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah.
All right. So I need cheese. This plate needs cheese.
Okay, I got you.
Top left. Top left right here.
Northwest.
Put it there. Put it there. Oh, no. Put it right here.
Put her there, partner.
Right, so that one can get...
Okay.
Elena, I'm the shark, but they're not telling me what to do. I don't know. Oh, there's a dirty plate. I can't grab it. I'm going to go around. I'm gonna clean the plate.
Putting cheese on there.
Oh,
wait.
That? Yeah, no, that's good. Okay. Just put it. All right, you're good.
All right.
Now let's get some of these tomatoes.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Were we supposed to get like 400 points?
Again, 440. Frank, this is just the scouting.
Brian?
Mission here.
Hey, Brian. Yeah. Since you're the only person up top, can you deliver this pizza?
Yeah, look at that hot steam pizza right there.
Yeah, but
shit, we need a, I just cooked one.
Needs a plate.
I got a plate here. I got plates. I'm cleaning them.
Here.
I just realized made a pizza that no one was asking for.
Yeah.
Cody?
I'm sorry about that. Yeah.
All right, we got a tip.
Mm-hmm.
Hey,
we got a tip?
A lot of standing around.
I'm just going to get this plate from the shark here.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you need a fucking plate?
I'm just.
We need cheese.
I'm not gonna assume you need a plate, Cody. I'm just not gonna assume it.
You were right there. I'm just.
And say, hey, shark. Hey, by the way, can you hand me that plate? Sure. Don't just look at me like a fucking.
Oh wait, that was ready. I didn't know that was ready.
See, exactly. We gotta communicate.
You want to wash this plate here, buddy? That's right.
Thank you. Was that hard?
Scouting mission. This was, guys. We took that one slow. Right. I like our teamwork so far.
We need 440.
Okay, so we fell short. It's fine. It's okay.
Let's all just take a minute here.
Yeah. Take a minute.
Deep breath in.
Let's assign jobs and not just all run around in circles.
We were figuring that out as we were.
Chris, you were scouting.
You guys were figuring it out, but we weren't saying it.
We were. Oh my goodness. Okay.
Happening, right?
Frank, what's your?
My suggestion.
What's your suggestion?
Yeah, what you want.
I'm not gonna hit the fucking thing until we figure out a plan.
Stay in our quadrants, and when the stuff moves around, don't let it lock you out.
Okay, I like that. Also, I did stay in my quadrant, and I was cutting up stuff.
You ended up on the southwest, which is where
because I was taking initiative and just trying to find something to do.
You were standing in front of the sink.
Yes, and waiting for the dirty dishes, and then when you told me to grab one, I grabbed one and cleaned it.
I grabbed it, and you got mad at me for grabbing it.
Right, you so grabbed
just,
a clean
let's
plate.
Let's go ahead and
okay.
start wanna,
let's
this
Let's just
year.
Throw this out real quick. Mm-hmm. Let's just go over the process. Just
what's the process?
Dough, chop it. Cheese, chop it.
Mm-hmm.
Tomatoes, Brian, chop it.
Yeah, you're going to chop all those. All the
Wait, do you have to chop the dough? I thought I was just putting on a plate.
Yikes. All right, here we go. I'm chopping up this tomato.
All right.
Frankie got right. that.
I got dough.
I'll
get this cheese.
Hey, this tomato is on the plate.
Here's some
cheese. Hey, guys, I am already thinking that tomatoes. My plan was a bad idea.
Yeah.
All right, if we can get some tomatoes yes. on right. this guy
Stop
here.
Speeding around.
Oh, that's I'm sorry.
Okay,
to go
I need to know
solo?
Who's who. Who's in my quadrant, right? Who just chopped that up? Is that Cody?
I'm going to put this into the oven.
Cody, god damn it.
I need cheese.
Oh, right. I realized the problem. But, Frank, it still works out.
All right, it's good. Everything's good.
Out. It's fine. We're doing great.
Cheese
I'm gonna grab
on
this
the floor.
Plate.
Oh.
Okay, which happens. So, it happens. All right.
This needs to cook.
Gonna
we only
send
have two
out.
Ovens, right?
Gonna
we
send
only...
this out.
Yes.
All right, guys, we got one out.
Yeah.
We need some sausage. All right. Chop up the sausage.
Okay.
All right. I'll just handle all this down here. We're good.
Here's some chopped.
Hey, communication here, guys. I got a plate that's ready.
Oh, that
to
pizza's
go
ready
out.
Down okay. there. That pizza. Frank, bottom right. The pizza's
guys,
ready.
I got it.
Hey,
got
Brian,
it.
I'm the one who put that fucking pizza.
No, you're not. I'm the one that put it in
Dang.
There, Frank.
Yeah. I just delivered too, so I'm feeling like I'm doing my part. This is.
I'm doing
well.
My part too. Yep, okay, there's bread, and I have chopped up.
Check out patreon.com/wangers for access to more.
All right. You got that dough
well,
there?
All oh, right.
Okay. I'm going to get this.
Oh shit. I'm
oh, shit.
Stuck.
Oh, shit. Fuck. Guys, if we can get some of that. Yeah, there we go. Frank, you got the right idea there.
Go ahead. I'm gonna I got the cheese here.
Tomatoes. Right I'm going to make tomatoes with the.
Yeah. Or we need a.
Yeah.
Oh.
We need a plate for those guys.
Hey, the plates are dirty on the
yeah,
river.
Yeah, I got it.
We got some.
Yep.
All right, okay. This is going well.
Is there only, there's only one sink, right?
If you can pass me that plate, I can wash it.
How do I pass it?
Right here. Right here. Just put it right here. Bottom. Very bottom. Oh, okay.
No, I couldn't. I can't just lay that on. Oh, I could. Okay.
Yep. It doesn't matter now because now it's.
Brian.
Okay.
Hey, Brian. You are literally the only person that can deliver this pizza.
I'm on the top left.
I'm going to wash this.
Oh.
All right.
Yeah, you're the only one there, Brian.
You are literally the only person that can deliver
this
it.
This one needs cheese here.
Ask me to deliver
that
it.
That needs cheese here, Brian. This needs cheese here, Brian. This
needs cheese. You're literally the only one.
This needs cheese here. This needs cheese here.
Cheese. Yeah, Brian, you're literally
Brian,
the only
you, there's like 16
right
things that
you,
all right, fuck
you know, Brian,
all right, there's
put the
cheese
fucking
right
cheese
there.
On the plate, Brian. Okay,
oh, no, now it's on the opposite side.
I got it.
Okay.
Well, then ask for something. Don't
We need some tomatoes. We need some tomatoes.
Right here.
Okay, you want to put those on there?
Yeah.
And I'm going to put
I did
that
a thing.
In the oven.
All right.
You got it? Okay, hey, you got it.
All right,
not,
I got it. And then
let's
I'm
not panic, up. But we got a minute left here.
We're doing great. We're doing great, guys. I got my eyes on this.
We are about to lose two orders.
Okay.
Fuck, no one asked for us. Okay, there's a
yeah,
sausage.
Yeah, I've been making a lot of sausage pizzas that nobody wanted.
Funny how you don't blame yourself until we realize that, but it's okay. Let's go ahead and put this.
No one needs sausage. Don't touch the sausage.
On there. And we're going to put the tomatoes on there.
Ooh,
and it, that there.
Baby Shark,
yes.
That pizza on the left is about to burn.
Oh, shit.
You are literally the only one. Actually, that's false. I could have saved it as well. I take the blame.
There you go. I'm going it's to ready to go. This, cheese, cheese up top. Cheese up top. Cheese up top. Cheese.
Oh, shit.
Cheese up top. Cheese up top. Cheese!
What the fuck are you
cheese!
Doing?
What are you talking about?
Fuck.
Here's a fresh one ready to go.
That pizza's sitting there.
They needed a plate, Christian.
Oh, okay.
I got it right here.
Okay.
There we go.
Oh, that's all you had to say.
I was trying
to fucking freak out.
You were the one freaking.
Ah, fuck. I'm stuck.
All right, here's a plate of this, if you guys can watch that one.
Yes, I'm on it. I'm on it.
Cheese needs to go over here, yeah.
Because I'm going to need a plate here shortly, guys. But
I'm washing.
I'm going to.
9 seconds. Come on. Clean that fucking plate.
Gonna make some of these.
Plate's clean. Plate's ready.
We beat the game. It's over.
Look how easy that was.
Guys.
Brian, you got a little heated on that one.
All right.
Because you guys are fucking saying, oh, yeah. Like, ask. It's not hard
it's not
to
a
ask.
Direct
by,
quote.
By a show
not a direct quote
by
of
a show
what we're saying. Frank?
No.
No, see, that's the problem with the first game. I was asking, but no one was answering. So my go-to was just to yell cheese really, really fucking loud.
And we had
so much cheese that round.
So inversely, everyone was answering and no one was asking in this round. Mm. So we need to just get the right questions and answers together here.
Okay.
We'll get it down. Yeah.
We're going to get it down.
We'll get a system.
Again, it was a successful level, guys. We did fantastic.
We won.
We got it. It's still one star.
Victorious.
But Also, every time
at this point, a one star is like a three star. For
yeah,
us.
True. Yeah, okay? Yeah, I agree.
Yeah. And every time we do say we're gonna come up with a system, I don't think we really ever come up with.
No,
a system.
It immediately falls apart.
Okay. All right.
I feel like that one went well. All right.
All right. Yeah. Judging by this one, what do you think we got? Can you see what we're cooking here?
Well, if you recall from 3-2, we've got portals.
Oh,
yeah,
shit.
I do remember okay. that. It's going to throw some things into a loop.
Okay. Ah,
there's
nice.
one delivery on the top. Yeah.
Okay. All right. Strategies? Let's, anything?
We got a solid plan, I think.
let's just communicate, Brian. Right.
Again, guys, yeah. This first one here is all about just figuring out the level. Yeah. We're not going to get it this time. Yeah.
280. Right, 280. That's not bad. Hey, there's 70 of you in here. Hit that like button, baby. Once again, if we hit 70 likes, Cody will sell his body.
Yeah.
For science or pleasure?
A little bit of both.
Why can't we be both?
Soft science. Yeah. It's a soft science.
All right, guys. I'm on the top right
here.
We're
making burgers.
Oh, shit. I got plates. Right.
So we need to chop up some meat. I'm going to chop up some of this meat.
Never mind.
What the fuck?
Yeah, there's no... Yeah. Can you
Oh, my goodness.
Okay, give me that meat. Oh, okay. Yep, I see.
I could have thrown it down. I got it.
Okay. Can I do have a suggestion.
Yes.
Yeah. What's that, Frank?
Oh, okay, good.
Somebody should stay on the top. Brian, you can throw ingredients into the portal.
Okay, I'm going to stay in the bottom left here.
So throw...
Into here? Oh,
no,
shit.
Just Sorry. Throw it, Brian.
That's my fault. I don't know.
Two All things right. of meat there. Who's on the left side with me?
Myself some cheese.
There
I'm
we
on
go.
With you.
Okay.
I need some cheese.
And then I can throw
I'm just
it down.
Throw over there. All right. I realize. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm going back now.
All right.
I kay. Need some cheese and buns, guys. I need some cheese and a bun. Cheese.
Okay, we got
here's a bun on a plate.
We got two things of meat over here. Frank,
yeah,
are
we
you...
have two burgers that need a cheese and a bun. Okay, preferably. Okay. All right.
Sorry,
gonna just
I'm
gonna pick
back.
Up this
I'm
cheese off the floor. That's sanitary.
I can't throw that bun that
because it's on a fucking plate.
Yeah,
that's pretty dangerous, Brian. If we get a plate
well,
with bun, that'd be great, guys. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Why do you want to hold this bun?
I know.
No, that's okay. Here we go. If you want to get that meat there,
got it.
Let's send that baby out.
Nice
we
job,
got
Cody.
One.
We
got
all right. I do have one thing. I got one thing of meat right here.
Guys, we're gonna need some buns on our side here.
Oh, she gotta chop up
the buns.
I'm throwing a bunch of buns. Oh shit. Damn it.
Christian, if you just want to put that one on there, you can serve it.
Who's
all right, go
steak?
Serve that bad boy.
Just the meat and bun?
Yep, that was the it's the next order there.
No lettuce and pickles?
I'm telling you that's the one. let's go through that portal.
Yeah.
And put it in there.
Hey guys, let's stop putting buns on the plate.
Oh fuck.
We have several buns on plates up
yeah,
here.
Yeah, that'd be great if you guys. I do need some plates though, I just realized.
Cody, I'll go get you a plate.
Yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we're gonna need some plates here.
Yeah. Good thing they're with all the buns there.
How about you bring them up here and
I'm going right up there. I'm just gonna grab the.
What if
the buns?
I got
go.
A strategy here.
Hey, what's that, Frank?
I'm gonna take this meat off the sink. Yeah. What if we just put the plates with buns in the middle? Plates
oh,
with buns sure. in the middle. You guys bring.
Oh, sorry, Cody. Go ahead. Grab that. Can you grab that?
That's a dumb idea.
Okay. Good.
I take it back.
We're at minus 9.
Jesus Christ.
No, I thought we were being productive here. Okay, so
Brian, you're just
here,
fucking
guys.
Throwing shit.
Guys. That's what you guys told me to do.
It
okay.
Looks like we Oh Jesus. I'm going to serve this burger. There's one. I'm going to grab the Oh shit. Oh Jesus Christ.
God
oh,
damn
right.
it. Brian, stop throwing shit.
All right. All going right. to put this right here. Now, I'm going to put this
Christian doesn't know that I'm the character that he thinks Brian is.
Oh, is that true? Frank, stop throwing stuff.
Explain so much. All right. Let's put this lettuce here. Gonna
okay.
put that on
okay.
this bad
Wait,
boy.
Stop. Stop.
No, I got a
Wait,
burger
no, let's
here.
Take this, we lost. We lost already. Let's take this time to strategize for 40
Thank
seconds.
You, Brian.
Oh, guys.
Stop.
I'm about to serve this one. All right. If I can put it on the plate
let's,
and not the
just,
spot next to it.
Let's just take a look at the what's going on.
Okay,
I
yeah.
can
okay.
do that while serving this plate.
Cody, yep. sit the fuck down. Look.
Yeah.
Can we get by with one person on the left side?
Yes. I've been on the left side this whole time.
I'm but sorry the, for being the second guy on the left side, guys.
But there's
Jesus.
A lot of things going on the left side.
I've served like four plates. Okay. Sorry, Frank.
Hey, Shark, what are you doing?
I'm fucking waiting for a strategy because you're like, everyone stop! Everyone stop!
No.
No, I mean, your character is like...
I'm wondering exactly what your character was doing.
Oh, I don't know. I can't speak for the shark.
You're like, tell me those instructions. Here we go. All right.
All right. Frank, you're the almighty fucko.
You know what? Brian, what are we doing?
Yeah, let's listen to Brian because that's worked out well.
So the left side cooks everything, chops and cooks everything?
Yeah, that's what we were doing.
Okay, so we
again,
need
I served like four. Me and Cody.
Yeah, I think so Cody and I worked really well together. Yeah,
so it's fine to have two people on that side.
Yes, that's what we were doing the whole time. But
should we have a what?
I don't mean to take this out on you because I literally thought it was you for the longest time. So forgive me, but as long as we don't have one fucker just throwing random shit just for laughs, it's funny, right?
I don't think it was for. I think it was for inventory purposes. I think he really just wanted to make sure that we were fully stocked and everything. It was so cheese and lettuce, which we need to chop. So
can I throw something out there then?
No, you've thrown enough.
Good pun, and
Cody.
Yeah, that was good. That was good. Yeah, buddy.
I feel like you should look at the orders and call out what we need. Brian will then throw those ingredients into the portal. I'll then throw those ingredients down to you, only what you've asked for.
Fair enough. Yeah, we can do that.
So let's go in order. Let's just try that. Step by step in
order. I'll announce it, but me and Christian will be still teaming up with the things.
Well, Christian's head chef in the cooking area.
And you guys will be on the both. Should we have a runner go in between the middle and the left side?
The runner on YouTube. Check it out.
Check out the sticker for 30% on patreon.com/wangers.
Be cool if we had a phone case for it, though.
So should we have a runner in between the middle and the left side, Frank?
Spoilers.
That's going to be Cody.
Yeah, yeah. I was the one serving orders. Yeah,
and
yeah.
I'm going to run. I'm going to run the dirty dishes down to the right side.
Okay, and then we have me. What do I just keep throwing stuff? That's all I do.
As they are requested.
Okay. And Christian's the one requesting, or Cody's the one requesting the order.
Yep,
sorry,
yep, that's going to be me. It's okay.
Don't facepalm, Frank.
Yeah, you don't got to facepalm with all that hair, that dramatic facepalm that you had there. It's going to be just fine. All right.
So let's do order by order.
Okay.
I'll
chop
orders up.
Cody will
day
say the words. I'll chop food, and then you guys know what you're doing.
Okay.
Also, there is a sale on tpublic.com/twangers. Top of the description, check out that link. 35% off. You can get this shirt
35%?
Right here. 35%? You can get this shirt or various other things.
Okay.
Stickers. Runners.
All right, gang. Let's get the buns all ready. Let's get a bun and some meat. Let's get some
Yes, please.
Meat. Let me get over to my portal.
I'm sending bun and meat.
Yep.
Over.
Frank, if you want to throw us that bun, we don't need that necessarily right away, but we do need that meat as soon as possible. Christian, right. You want to chop that thing up? You want to chop up that meat? Brian, give us some more bun. One more bun, one more meat.
All right.
I'm going to chop up this meat.
Chop that thing up.
And a cheese?
Give us a cheese too while you're at it. And Frank, you do your thing.
Cody,
I'll do this meat here.
Got it. Can I put the buns on the plates?
Get a bun on a plate and then get it ready to scoop up from the meat here that's about to be done.
Do I take the meat to the bun?
No, take the plate to the skillet.
Got it.
I'm sending the third order.
Put that on there and then serve that one, Christian.
Serve it. Got it. Going through the portal.
All right. And I'm going to just regroup here, guys. Give me one moment. I'm going to need some... Oh, I dropped a burger on the floor. That's not good.
5-second rule.
Christ. Okay, here we go. I mean, sorry, Fred.
In the restaurant.
I'm going to serve this guy. Let's see here. If you can just give us some meat, guys. Always give us the meat.
We got one meat. We need one more meat.
Yeah. All right, I will bring a meat over.
I
got
to chop it
I'm gonna
first.
Chop. Yep, you chop that thing up. I'm going to chop up this lettuce here. And have that ready to go.
Meat on the stove.
Christian, get that bun. We're gonna need some plates. We're gonna need some plates.
Yeah, we need plates.
Can't throw.
Yeah, yep.
They'll break.
Okay. I'll go up there and get that. Christian, if you can.
I'm gonna check on this meat first, and then I'll put it.
I'm just gonna put this plate right here. If you want to put that on the thing, good job. Put this right there, and then I'm gonna put the bun on it, and then I'm gonna put this chopped up.
Thank you for the plates. Thank you for the plates.
And then I need tomatoes. I'm going to chop up this thing of tomatoes. Going to put that up there. All right, guys. It looks like we are about to have ourselves another plate served. Okay. All right. Go.
Give me two meats. Two meats, please.
When in doubt, send meats. Meat and buns. Those are the two essentials on every single burger.
Hell yeah.
But, we're also going to need some lettuce and some tomatoes. All right, guys. All right. Once again, Christian, meat. Your character, and it's not you. It's just your dancing. I'm just fascinated by the meat. here we go. Going to put this plate on this burger. And then I'm going to put that there. Going to need some of this lettuce here. Chopping that up.
Bun there, meat.
I need tomatoes, guys. Tomatoes is the big one right now. We need some tomatoes to send out.
I will
send
Cody, grab that meat. Tomatoes. Or you have meat already. Never mind. Sorry.
Sure,
I got it.
Sure. Just going to put that right there.
Oh, you got it.
Okay. Yeah, if you want to cook that one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. We need tomatoes, guys. Once again, going to need Cody. Some. Thank you. Thank you for those tomatoes. It's
going to be raining tomatoes here.
Yep. Oh, you only need one. You only need one.
This burger has.
Hold the tomatoes. We don't need those as much anymore. We are going to need some lettuce and some cheese, however. I'm going to serve this burger right here. And look at that, guys. We have another one. All right. Ooh. So let's get some.
We've got
some meat, Christian.
The meat.
We have meat. Do we have meat ready to go? We're going to need some plates, too, guys.
Yes. We have, Cody, we have one bun and meat right here on a plate.
Put that down.
Over there. Oh, fuck.
All right. Frank. Now I need some cheese. Give me some cheese, guys. Cheese. Right. Christian, I'm going to put this right here for you.
Hey, Brian, did you know that you can.
Holy shit. Guys, that's a fucking game changer.
Wait, what happened?
What just happened?
Continue. Everything's fine. All right. We're going to need some.
What the fuck just happened?
Gonna chop up the lettuce. Christian, we good with meat? Do we have a burger ready to go?
One is cooking right now, and I'm chopping up another.
All right. If you can. Here we go. I'm going to get this cheese. Once that burger's ready, can you throw that on the plate to your right, Christian?
Yes. Oh, fuck.
All right.
Drop
I'm
the
put this
fucking
cheese
pan.
On there.
Sorry.
You better get that. Okay.
God damn it. Yeah. Sorry, it's the
delay.
Good.
You're good. It's not going to be on fire. Don't blame the delay. Don't you fucking blame that delay. All right, so put that on. Put it on the plate there.
Back.
Christian, you.
Yes,
yep, there
okay.
You go. I'll take that plate. Don't worry about it. You get the next things ready. Get that meat on there. Okay, this is going well. All right, so this is taking me back.
Oh,
did we get it?
Fuck.
Did we get it?
I think we got it, guys.
Oh,
bam. Bam.
Guys, four failed orders.
I figured out what I had to do. That took me back to Friday nights at the movie theater. As a manager trying to like organize the concession stand, like, guys, I want to get that stand. You cover popcorn. I was made for this. I was made for this.
See,
I forgot.
Why aren't you
I had
charge?
5 years of training. I repressed all of those traumatizing memories, and now they're coming back out. But the
You've
skill
managed.
Is still there.
Yeah.
All right,
Cody. I've never seen you so like alive.
I feel like I blacked out in the last 2 minutes. I don't know what happened.
Why have we not just had you do that every time?
Oh God.
Oh boy!
Get your manager blazer on, your little pin that says my favorite movie is Collateral.
If we can pause for a second, I can absolutely
go for it.
That
go
right
for
now.
It.
Yeah, I would like to.
Go get it. Go get it. We got people in the chat really digging Cody's leadership. Head Chef Hall, Cody acting like MJ right now. Lauren
Let's
says,
"Let's not forget who had the genius move of putting Cody in charge."
Oh, so
I'd say that's the real leadership role.
Frank,
leadership is knowing who to put in charge.
Frank, come on, man. How many people are talking about Jerry Klaus as opposed to talking about Michael Jordan? Okay, there you go.
Who the fuck is Jerry Klaus?
I wish Cody was here because he would have appreciated that because it has to do with the last
I'll
chance.
Let you...
Yeah.
We'll do it again. When he
the one time okay. Christian has watched right, a
wait,
sports
Brian,
documentary...
Brian. We got to reset. We're going to do it again.
Yes.
Everyone is saying
a reference to a sports doc.
Everyone is saying this is all Cody. Lauren in the chat. Just wait. You went up. Cody in his element, like running Collider live. Laugh out loud. Yes. Except he's probably happier here. AJ at the buzzer. Movie the car Sal. That was all Cody. Oh boy, I can't wait to tell Cody that sports joke.
How did we
set it up? I think he just said it.
Oh, yeah. Right, the leadership thing. Right. Yes.
All right.
Okay.
Everybody.
And make sure you guys laugh really
fucking
hard.
So what are our roles? Do I say anything or is it just you two?
No, you
should
like interjected with something.
You should
stupid.
Be like, yeah, especially after what Jerry was doing to Scottie Pippen. Just say that.
Oh, no. Frank was saying that he was taking credit for the real leadership. And I was like, yeah, the real leadership delegates
leadership.
It's Krause. Is it Krause or Cross? Krause. I know it's KR.
Cody
will know what I'm talking about. Jerry,
some people
Jerry,
said you messed up the name.
I don't know how to say it. Jerry Krause.
Well,
I gotta look
it
up.
Look it up real quick before Cody gets back.
I'm going.
That's why
Cody
we have
has
rehearsals.
His headphones on. Yeah, this is rehearsed time. I hope this
Jerry
joke Krause. Lands and kills with Cody.
Some information.
No, say his name.
Krause.
Say his name, Christian.
Alexa, who is Jerry Krause?
According to Wikipedia, Jerome Richard Krause was
It says Cross.
His name is Jerome.
It's, okay, guys, in the chat, is it Cross, Alexa, like C-R-O-S-S, stop, or Kraus? Help me out here. I can't Kraus. Fucking. I can't.
Do the pronunciation thing in the chat. Just be like how it should sound phonetically. Kraus.
I can't butcher this joke in front of Cody. First of all,
Corey is saying Kraus, not Cross.
Kraus. I thought I said Kraus. Did I say Cross the first time?
Well, then who? I don't know who screwed. Who said it was wrong?
You guys are fucking with me now. That's what you guys are doing. Elena Marie 10 in the chat said Frank is MJ, Cody is Scottie Pippen. Ooh, I get that reference now. I get that fucking reference, baby.
He's taking an awful long.
Yeah, time. I thought this. I kind of don't want to tell the joke anymore. Kraus. Okay, everyone's saying Kraus. John Alexander says hi. Hi. Oh, and Theodore Jones sent a super chat saying, keep up the great content, gents. Thank you very much. Oh, look at that. Cody.
Let me just fix up the tie here.
Cody, everyone is loving you in the chat right now, saying that you are our supreme leader.
Yep.
I just want to point out, though, who was the one who put Cody in charge? That's
okay.
That's the real
leadership.
Yeah. Frank hired me, that's for sure.
All right. Well, Frank, come on. Look, listen. Everyone's talking about MJ. No one's talking about Jerry Kraus, okay?
I love that you can make sports jokes that only I get now.
Yes, you liked it!
It landed.
That was great. Nice job, guys. All right. Let's
Cody, we planned
that. Let's reset and go for another take.
You were just banking on my Jerry Kraus joke.
Well, because, okay, so here's what happened. Yeah, I said that as soon as you left, and Brian and Frank didn't get it. And so I was like, of course, like, Cody's not
already.
For the one.
You already swung and missed, or traveled with the Jerry Kraus.
So then we reset it up just so we can say it again. And I guess I said the name wrong the first time, as opposed to Kraus or Kraus.
No, it's Kraus. Yeah.
I swear to God, I fucking... No, whatever. Yeah. Everyone's... Okay.
Oh, we were so caught up in this joke now. Can we comment on how good Cody looks?
Cody looks
good. The neck's a little tight, man. I haven't rocked this in a while. I might have to loosen
What's your
the
name tag
button.
Say?
It says my name. But beneath it, it's favorite movie's Jurassic Park right there.
There it is.
Jurassic Park. Damn it.
Did Marissa just look at you and just, like, shake her head?
She's asleep.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Yeah. She didn't even...
Did you wear your hat to work, too?
No, it's not. This is taking me back. So
you
many
look like a golf announcer.
Hello, friend. I should have worn this for my fucking the golf commentary. God damn it. Oh, well, next time, baby.
All right,
guys.
Let's do it. Looks like we're on boats this time.
Should I wear boat attire? I didn't.
You got boat shoes?
I have a boat suit I can do.
Yeah. Oh, we got a bow tie?
Little anchors?
Boat tie?
Do y'all plan that joke too?
Every joke for the rest of this episode. We ran through the script for the whole thing.
I was gone a while. You could probably plan a lot of jokes.
Yeah. We almost just completely gave up on it because, okay, fuck me. Oh, fuck. What the fuck?
Hello.
Oh, we're moving.
All right.
Fish sticks or
fries? They need to get chopped up, I
chicken.
Assume, right?
I'm giving you guys some chicken. And Christian, you threw the potato. You guys are going to chop that thing
up.
Oh,
that's a fire extinguisher I have.
Send it back. Oh, you threw it into the freaking
yeah.
thing.
Yeah, I did.
Woo! That's impressive. All right. Okay. That's impressive.
I'm going to throw another potato.
Where
another
the
potato
fuck are we
way.
Right now?
Okay.
Hold on.
You got it?
Hold
okay.
On. We got
it. I need something. Give me something to chop. Oh, nice throw.
We need...
I left plate? That on the floor.
I need a plate.
Right here. Who's on my side?
Who? I'm on top.
It's me and you, Shark.
Okay.
Oh, well, not anymore.
Serve that, Shark. Serve it.
Okay, got it.
You're doing great. All right, potato. Do we have a cooked or fries? I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, fries are up here.
We need a plate.
Because
these fries are ready, right?
One's in my hands.
I'm gonna grab this dirty plate, and once we reconnect, I will go to my side. I will go to my respective. Can I make that? No,
Frank.
No.
Frank, we need that plate.
Go.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
I don't want to drop it.
Oh,
coward! Oh my goodness. Coward. Oh no.
Frank, right. Get out of here!
I'm trying to
go. Serve it. All right, guys, we need some chicken.
We need that basket.
I got clean plates. Clean plates.
Chicken.
Actually, I'll just come up here.
Chopping up
and fries.
Chopping up the chicken.
I'm gonna throw this potato.
How do I throw?
Actually, I'm gonna throw that in there.
You guys want to throw me some ingredients to chop?
Yeah. I was trying to there. I don't know what happened there. All right, here's a potato. That it was right into the water.
Cody, that
here we go. And
does the chicken go in there? Oh, it does.
All right. Yeah, it was throwing me off too.
I've got more. I'm gonna clean some more plates right, so as soon as I can get going. To the other.
We need a plate up there. We got one there on the left. Cool. You got that fries. I'm gonna put that chicken on there. We lost a sailor. We lost a sailor, guys. That's not good. But I'm gonna serve this plate. So are we doing chicken and fries? Is that our meal here?
I think so.
All right. So I'm going to send.
Wanna just keep showing me some ingredients.
Uh-huh. Yep.
Better ingredients.
There we go. Just gonna throw you some potatoes.
We got clean plates over here. Clean plates.
They are especially clean in the river.
I need a plate, boys. I need myself a plate.
Here. Oh fuck. Can I can't throw plates, can I?
No.
Alright. Can I make that?
No.
Alright. Here we go.
Fuck.
We lost the shark. You should be able to swim. Alright. Thank you. Thank you so much. Fucking hate this. Alright.
Alright.
Why can't I put the fucking chicken in there?
I just ran all the way on the other. Whoa, that was cool.
Alright.
It
all
needs
right,
a basket, right. I think.
I see that now. Alright.
More like a basket.
So,
case.
Are those fries ready to go? If so,
these,
I believe
these are going on this plate.
Fuck!
Oh, this is just a chicken. We're just serving this chicken here. Do we have? We have that. We need ourselves a plate, boys.
You guys want to just throw me some ingredients?
Frank, we have all the shit that we need, so just give us a fucking second.
All right.
Yeah, you tell him.
These fries can go.
I'm gonna write you up, Frank.
Frank, you're acting like Dennis Rodman right now, except
Rodman.
All right. I'm gonna wash this plate. If you can get that burning chicken over there. And then
I got fries and eat plate. This. I got hot fries. Yeah,
we have two fries that are ready. We
can rinse.
Can we hop over?
You can.
God damn it. All right, guys.
And it looks like we're doing a good job.
No, we're not.
Do we have cooked chicken over there? Guys,
here's a plate.
God damn it.
Why'd you leave with that plate?
Because I needed it for this shit.
Here.
Where it's going, Brian.
I need fry to put... we have 10 seconds. All right. We need that Cody leadership.
Yeah, thing. Cody, you put on the jacket and...
It really just ruined everything. Well, I don't have anything cooked over here, guys. All right.
Cody, you're acting like MJ when everyone was going after him, trying to find something possibly wrong with this guy who's just an absolute dream.
We need 240. How can we get 240?
Yeah, that was a tough one.
We got 54.
Guys, that's like a fifth of it.
I have a strategy.
Mm. Yeah, I'm a good manager. I listen to my team. What's up?
Cody's in charge.
Oh no, no.
Speaking to the mic, Frank.
No.
Cody's in charge.
All right. Now that we know the level, we can figure this out. Okay.
All right, Cody, tell us what to do. God damn it.
I will. I will.
You like sucking on that mic, Frank? Like right
What's
up
that?
On it. Mm-mm. You're like Carmen Electra when she kissed the championship.
You're setting up your own jokes. Are you sucking at that mic?
He's asking us random things only to set up his joke.
Are you taking over this team? Who are you, MJ? With the Bulls?
Frank, can you give us six chickens? You know, the Bulls won six titles.
You know, if you guys need to take a break and go play some baseball for a little bit.
All right, Cody, what do we need?
I'm going to give you guys a tomato. We're going to need this. Fucking these.
Wait, what?
I understood that joke, Christian.
Because MJ played baseball.
For the fries. You're going to need to chop that up. Chop that up and send it back. I'm sending you a chicken.
Send me some chicken. I'll grab that.
I got the fries.
If you want to get the chicken. We're going to need a plate pretty soon.
Oh, God.
The plate is tricky. All right. So we need to give you guys another chicken. Christian,
here we go. I got a plate. Plate over here. There you go.
Fuck.
Right, go back.
I'm going.
Who put the chicken in the sink?
Ryan, I was grabbing it. All right.
Well, it was about to be on fire.
I had enough time. All right. You want to throw that over there? We got some chicken there.
Got chopped up meat. Ah, fuck. It fell in the water.
All right. We got a plate there on the bottom left. Do we have another plate by chance? Because we're going to have two.
Not over here.
All right.
Frank
so
is firing the extinguisher at me.
We need to...
We need a chicken.
Fucking dirty plate.
Oh, this chicken's ready. Wait. Whoa. Oh, this order. I got this order.
Yeah, you can. We can hop around on the edge of the boat.
Oh fuck. Okay.
I need to wash this plate. All right, move. All right. So, we need chicken. Is there chicken cooking anywhere? That's the main thing, guys.
We'll throw a chicken over.
Yep.
Oops.
I'm gonna grab. I'm bringing this plate back to us. If there's ever a clean plate, we need it on our thing right here, guys.
Got it.
We need
it
on this boat. And I'm over the water there, and we lost the plate as well.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
You got to keep it together. Keep it together like Phil Jackson.
Here we go. There's the chicken. I'm just going to keep throwing these over there. Here we go. There's currently three people on our side.
That's fine. Just throw me the shit.
All right. There's your shit. I'm giving you your shit. We're doing great.
Chopping up some meat.
Chicken right now. We need this chicken. I'm going to get that. Do not, Brian, do not get that.
Put it on the plate.
I got it.
Serve it.
Brian, I have to put it on the plate first. Okay.
We got it.
So, we got this chicken here. I'm going to...
Brian, I've seen managers fire people for less. You're lucky that Cody's...
We need plates.
We do. We do. Brian, if you want
I fell in the water with chicken.
I see what you're doing there. Okay, never mind. If anyone can wash some plates, who's doing that over there? Anybody at all?
Okay, trying, but somebody some left a washed. Potato on the sink.
All right, so we have some potatoes here.
Potatoes and chicken ready.
All right.
We just need a plate for it.
Yep, guys, we're really waiting on those plates.
All right, here we go.
Can we jump? We lost the plate.
I tried to.
I appreciate the effort. We do desperately need these things.
All right,
now.
Here we go. Okay, hold on.
Oh, my God.
You cannot make it.
No, fuck, you pushed me, you dick.
I did not.
Yes, you did.
All right, here we go. There we go. Grab that and...
That didn't need to go.
Fucker.
All right. It's okay. All right. We got another plate. Everyone just move. Serving the chicken.
Got
we don't have any potatoes
here.
Ready? Yeah. I'm just going to serve this thing.
Oh, so we get fuck. I fell.
All right. Frank, good job getting that. If you can chop that up when you have a second.
Cody, yeah. Chop that up.
All right. Send that on over. Fucking A. All right. You got that? All right.
Going to need some meat over here.
Oh,
that was a good throw, Frank. That was like Steve Kerr when he hit the game-winning shot.
Who's on? We need that plate rinsed right there. You got that?
I'm going.
I just went to the sink.
Right here. Move. All right. God damn it.
It's
all right.
Really refreshing to be the one that's not angry. I've been sitting here watching Cody get upset. Like, I'm actually having fun.
I need plates. That's all I fucking need.
I'm coming with the plate. There's another clean plate.
Okay, I'll get the plate.
All right. There's... Chicken's right, over there.
Here, I put it down.
We need fries. All right, do these
plate on the plate on the plate on the counter. Plate on the counter.
Thank you. All right, I'm just gonna serve this. I know it wasn't the next one, but we can't put the fucking fries on anything. So, all right, gonna put
5 seconds. 5 seconds.
Oh my God! All right.
No, that's it. Oh fuck.
Did we make it?
No.
I really thought we had that.
But we doubled our score.
Okay, it's progress. Progress.
This is hard. This is a hard level.
Pretty hot. I'm getting pretty hot here, so I'm gonna take this off.
Yeah. Maybe take the jacket off.
I would do this, you know, those Friday night rushes. I would have to do this and then roll up the sleeves.
This is brutal.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
Roll up the sleeves like right. MJ had to do when he was.
You know, he had to do that metaphorically. I'm doing it literally. But
this is the
jerseys don't have sleeves, so
yeah.
This might be
for
the
brief period. It's irrelevant. I shouldn't have even brought it up.
This might be the hardest level that we've done. I think
it's just the plate thing, guys.
It's kind of like in 94 when the Boston Celtics went out and faced off against the Chicago Bulls.
Not even what happened.
No. What was the team? Damn it.
All right.
Who are their rivals?
Can we deduce this, Frank? What are your thoughts?
Cody seems like he's got this under control. I'm telling you.
Not this level, man. This level's tough. This is very true.
All right. Well, here's the deal. We can go back and forth between rafts when they're close enough.
Mm-hmm.
So Cody should always be on the left.
The one that's serving
the things. As far as I got. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. That's fine.
Starting guys, strong. And then...
The main thing, guys, is I realize that my laptop's about to die, so I got to go grab the charger in a second. The main thing is that we need plates, all right? So if you see any plates at all on your side, give it over to the main one.
Okay.
All right?
Let's work on some communication here. We have serving raft and cutting raft.
Okay.
Yeah, I like that. I like that.
So I'm Frank. I think you and I are on the cutting raft, right?
Oh yeah.
All right.
We're
so
on the cutting edge here.
I can
MJ was when he decided to merchandise.
I don't even want to do the jokes anymore.
I didn't watch it.
There was a Nike section. Yeah, you're on.
Yeah, there was. There was. No. We gotta get together.
The ingredients are on the top. We'll send them over. You guys will chop them up, send them back. Then we'll cook them.
And then we'll put it on a plate.
That's all it takes.
Ryan's got it.
Come on, guys.
Hey, keep it together. This is like when Scottie Pippen got injured in the 95 finals, and we gotta fucking work together as a team. You gotta show up and Was that correct? Was I on you the money what? For that one?
98 was the one where he was hurt and he pretended to be there. That was the last year. Yeah, yeah.
All right.
I'm going to go grab my charger. One sec.
All right.
So should we switch it up?
Brian,
212.
What? What's in a, give Christian another joke. Look up an actual fact here.
What no, he's got the. I didn't watch the documentary.
I mean, I got my one shot.
I wonder if we're going to win this one. I wouldn't bet on it.
That's a Michael Jordan betting joke.
Because he was addicted to gambling? I mean...
He's a gambler.
Go ahead, Frank. Say it.
No, what joke good. Happened? What joke was
it? No, go ahead, Frank. I want Cody to hear this for his reaction. Please.
I didn't watch the movie, so I don't know what we're
It's not a movie. Just say it, Frank. We're not starting the game. I have the power. I'm Jerry Cross in the situation. I'm not going to give you a... I'm not going to give him a raise.
Oh, you said Cross again.
God damn it, yeah, I did. Yeah. Say it, Frank.
I wouldn't bet on me saying this joke again, Christian. Oh. So let's just...
He was making a Michael Jordan gambling joke. All right, here we go.
Okay.
It was a lot funnier when... All people right. in the chat
so should
liked
we take it.
It
step by step, order by order, or should we just do go in
I know, I think we
again?
Should rapidly yell at each other.
Okay. Just all at the same time, you know? Okay. Four of us.
Just listen to Cody, and plates are always on the server.
Frank and I are going to stay on the cutting board side. Cody and Brian up on the other side. So throw us some meat. Sorry, I don't mean to all take right. control.
I'm throwing meat.
Do you want to put on the suit?
Move.
Anyone can wear the suit.
Do I chop up?
They don't need that meat.
I'm just giving them everything so they have it, Brian, because oftentimes it's awkward. If we can get that chopped up meat back over here, though.
Okay. Yeah. We also have so we can, fucking plate.
That was like MJ we need in the some 92 Bulls series.
Guys, remember the plate thing. If you have plates over there, we need them.
Okay. So what are we doing with the plates?
Ah, fuck, I fell in.
Give them to me.
Those are ready.
I know.
Yep. All right. We have a chicken ready to
go. Oh, this is ready to go.
Yep. You got it.
Cool.
Got meat here.
Another plate, boys. We need another plate.
We don't have... Oh, yeah.
Those fries went right in the water.
How do we get that thing on the corner? I can't grab it.
That's really tough.
You can go around.
Yeah,
you go can. Go on the outside of the raft.
I'm sorry, what, Frank?
I don't like this. Oh, God. Brian, I got the chicken.
Outside of the raft.
All right.
Okay.
I got it.
Should we put it on... Oh, here's...
I got that. You got that dirty plate? Good job, guys.
Here, just give me the dirty plate. I'll clean it. Oh, okay.
I'm going to put this chicken right on here. We're going to have another order here. All right, guys? Sent out. All right, so let's send them
chopping
some potatoes.
Up potatoes.
Looks like they have both of those. You got that, Brian? Sorry about that. I realized what happened there. That's on me. And now we just lost a sailor. That's not good. If we can get some fries thrown our way, guys, whenever you have them ready, appreciate that. Brian, you want to put those in there?
Fries in there, Cody. Fries in there.
I can see the next to you, Christian. You want to throw those back? All right, I got that. I'm going to put those over here. And there we go. There's a plate. And then, Brian, once you have that one on the left there done, we're going to have our two potato orders done.
Oh, fuck. Oh.
Did you lose it?
Okay. No. All right. It's okay. That one's done.
If you can, bring the plate to the deep fry. That helps tremendously. Mm. All right, so we got the chicken here. We're going to need some chopped up potatoes. We're going to need some fries. All right, we got that going.
Can you send over some potato and meat, please?
Yep.
Potato and meat.
Seconds. We're going to need a plate, guys, by the way.
There's washing one. There's...
Desperately need a plate. Here's some meat, though.
Corner.
I got it. Everyone calm down.
All right.
So... Calm down.
Okay.
Calm down. If we can get the fries thrown over here, throw us the fries. Right there. Right. Brian, if that's you, throw that over.
Yeah.
Throw in some meat over. Right. Throw in some meat.
All right.
How do I throw? What's X
or
Y?
We're on fire. X.
Probably should have... Oh, I thought, God damn it, Frank, I was looking around for a fire. I was really, like, what no, happened?
It's a good fire.
One of those good fires. All right.
Yeah.
All righty here. Let's put that there before the bad fire happens.
We're on fire like the Chicago Bulls 1998.
We need a plate. You got that plate? Good job. Thank you, Chris.
It's over there.
Going to serve this chicken. And then we're going to need another cooked chicken, which I'm going to put on here, so don't worry about that. If we can get some chopped up fries, it looks like we have one ready. We need plates, though.
Can I ask
There's a plate over there, Cody.
I see that. Brian, if you want to put that chicken on here, down here. Wait, okay, never mind. I got it.
This is ready, right?
I got it.
I need some stuff over here to chop up.
Sent. Yep.
Oh, got it. Nice throw.
We need to put this chicken on here. One second here. You guys got that dirty plate there?
I'll get it. I'll take care of it.
All right, we're going to need a clean one as well. We're going to need a couple.
Just throw over some fries.
All right, this is going fine enough. Got the potato ready.
Excuse me, Greg.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Chicken one. All right, so if we can get that plate, have that, sir. I got it.
Get that.
And then we will serve the chicken with
25,
that.
25 seconds.
And if I can get one more plate, guys, we can serve off the.
We need plates. Oh, yeah, clean that.
I'm cleaning a plate.
One more.
Grab it. Go.
Here's that plate.
All right, thank you so much. We're going to. Put that out and serve that one out. If we can get another plate, that'd be amazing.
Go.
Move.
Get it. Go.
Get it.
Yes.
Yes.
Woo.
Dude. Nice. Oh, we got 3 stars.
Oh. Holy shit. God, they said it couldn't be done. Wow. Oh, look at that. Woo.
Guys, it was opening night of Avengers right there. We just fucking crushed the 7 o'clock rush. That's what just happened.
More like the first two games of the Chicago Bulls and the Magic. I don't know.
That's in the Magic. Yep, they played at one point.
I forgot about the whole manager thing. I thought we were still doing the basketball reference.
Where's your mic, Frank?
Where do you want it?
I forgot about the manager.
Everyone, okay, hold on a second. Everyone's asking if we're. Elena says, asking, are we getting laid now? People are wanting to know if we're getting fucking. We didn't establish any of those rules. We didn't establish. We should have. Because.
So one time we get 3 stars. Well, we didn't say anything.
Listen, you guys have to be responsible for how you get laid. That should not be on us, literally. That's not. And responsibly, by the way. You know?
Yeah, don't lay that on us.
Yeah. Don't lay. That was. Okay.
Come on.
In a biblical sense.
There we go.
That was like Michael Jordan cheating on his wife. I don't know.
That wasn't in the documentary.
Okay, all right. Totodile Dundee, that's a great fucking name. Thank you for super chat. Thank you so much. Appreciate you. Fuck. All right. Okay, if we get... How about this? What, Cody? So far.
Jason, so you guys crushed that level. Kind of like how MJ repeatedly crushed the championship hopes of the Knicks fans in the 90s.
That's who they played, the Knicks. God damn it. Okay, now I know I can do that joke.
Oh, this next one looks scary.
Okay,
oh,
God. All right. How about this? If we get 3 levels, 3 stars in a row.
I don't think we're ever getting 3 stars on anything. So I think if we get one, I think we celebrate.
All right, fine. Everyone's getting laid tonight then. How about that?
No, if we do one from here on out, I think.
Mm-hmm.
If we get another one, yeah.
All right, that last one was just a quick handy in the bathroom. The next one is a full-on fucking, a fuck fest.
The double handy. A fuck fest, but it's a thing. All right, guys.
All right. We're not even getting instructions anymore. It's just, fuck, 400 points. Stars.
Okay, we can do this. Guys.
All right. You got this. So there's a moving thing in the middle.
It was like Kukoc scoring the winning score at the buzzer the year MJ wasn't playing. You guys, the more obscure the reference, the better. Please.
Go inside.
It has to be the deepest of cuts. All right. All right, let's just eyeball this, guys. Let's look around here.
All right,
here.
So I have a plate up here.
Making tacos.
All right, so it looks like you guys, get your...
Wow.
Oh, fuck this. You got to get it.
I don't like this.
Time it.
Well, we can also throw it.
Well, I can't throw it.
No, but we got to get the meat, though.
But I can always just be on the middle here.
Oh,
yeah,
fuck
it. If you want to do that, and then... you got to send that back your way.
Yeah,
send it your way.
What are we making, by the way?
No, you got to send it your way. Yeah.
Okay, I'll chop these things up and...
Yeah, chop those up and send them over. And then me and Brian here. That's you, Brian.
Wait, do I chop them up? I can put them on the grill, though.
We need chicken. We chop up the chicken. And so throw that back our way.
Can I suggest we have 2 people on the top?
Yeah, I was going to say 2 on the top. Or
oh,
two
were you going to say that too, Brian?
Yeah, well, I was thinking 2 in the middle, but...
I've been meaning to tell you. We should have 2 people on top.
All right, I'll be on top.
Put the chicken on the grill. I'm sorry. If you can chop the rice and send it... Or do we chop the rice?
Let's start this over.
Wait, no, we have time.
Oh, yeah, we have to we, I think we take this time to...
Right.
Yeah,
again,
just
guys, this is just... We're just checking this out here, all right? I'm going to put this rice on this taco, then if I can get some chicken, we can get an order out, right?
Chicken...
Frank, get that, Brian, get that order. There's a plate on the edge of your...
I got it.
Okay. All right.
I keep mistaking my jump button for the throw button, so I keep...
Oh, fuck.
You keep jumping into the water is what happened.
All right, Brian's not allowed to be on the middle section.
It was this button thing. I was about to throw it.
If you can just give them
that.
I gotta put that chicken on there.
I got a plate of chicken here.
Put it... Oh, shit. Can you combine it with that one? Yeah. Serve that.
Oh, shit. I got a plate in my hand. Hold on.
All right. So what do you... Cody,
drop the fucking plate!
Is this meat ready?
What is this, a hoagie?
Thank you so much.
Gotta serve this
plate.
Yeah,
let's get some of that rice there. All right, guys. I got a couple things of rice going. Is rice the only thing that goes in my thing? Gonna need a plate soon.
There's a plate. Can I serve this?
Yeah. Things are happening.
Who would want to eat there?
Oh fuck! No. I served something I shouldn't have.
All right. So,
I'm making beef and chicken.
Beef and chicken. Interesting choice.
Oh. Ruben 25E. Love seeing the Wangers practice their cooking. Kind of like when Michael Jordan practicing the NBA with other NBA players on the set of Space Jam.
This one here is ready with some chicken. I'm just gonna leave this. I'm just going to serve it. Fuck it. I'm already here.
All right, there's that one.
We're going to need some more chicken.
All right.
If you want to serve that one, Frank, good job.
Rice.
I got it. All right. Now we're going to need some chicken, though. So okay. I'm going to give this plate to you if you want to throw that over there. And then I'm going to put this in here.
That pan is ready. Okay.
Do we
cook the chicken?
Oh, yeah.
You got to put that on the grill.
You're gonna want
this order is ready, right?
It'd be chicken, bad to serve undercooked rice, chicken.
Right? This is ready.
Yes. We can get some.
I got chicken here. I got chicken.
Here's some. I need some plates. Gonna need some plates here. Never mind. No, I don't. Tacos. I don't fucking need plates. If you guys want to come down here.
Is this one ready?
Yeah, that one's ready, Brian. Yeah.
All right.
Grab it.
Okay. Oh,
grab that one.
And I'll grab
the chicken out there. Put it in the.
Oh, fuck.
That darn delay. Okay, it's all right. All right, so we have a thing of rice ready to go.
We got chopped up meats.
All right, we got the meat cooking. We're going to need another one chopped up, though. You're absolutely right. This is such an awkward spot to me. I'm literally just doing rice. Like, it's kind of weird. Oh, Frank, what the fuck, man? I was about to put this on there. You don't have to passive-aggressively put that in there. All right, so I'm going to put that on there.
There's a plate.
I'm crushing it this round.
Christian now is spinning out of control.
Kind of like MJ.
Oh, this one needs rice. Do we have any rice?
I do. I'm coming.
This plate, top left.
God damn it.
Did we get?
What did we need to get?
400.
We were close. We were close there. Not bad for the first time. I think we can get it done.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
All right, so we got 300 fucking points on that one? Shit.
That one seems doable.
Okay, but like, okay, so what is the plan here?
I like being in the middle here, going back
Frank
and
was,
forth.
Frank was going crazy. Frank was going crazy there. I don't know what Christian was doing at the end, but...
I gave up. Yeah,
what you were doing before that was great.
Yeah, I was like Scottie Pippen in his last one run when he didn't want to resign because...
Yeah, you're absolutely
like,
right. Yeah, and he just kind of quit on the team. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So, Frank, you're going to be in the middle just tossing things back and forth?
Because nobody else should be running in my space.
Okay.
I think Cody's fine by himself on the bottom.
And then two guys on top. How do we deal with the plate situation?
Leave it to me.
Yeah, it's tricky. It's tricky.
Because we can't throw it. So you're going to handle the plates, Frank?
Yeah, maybe you can run the... We'll figure it out.
I want to figure it out now. Yeah.
Make me like Mike.
So all the plates come out of the bottom and you have to clean them at the bottom?
No, the sink is not at the bottom. The sink is... Is there even a sink?
Oh, they just appear.
Oh, then, they're coming to me then.
Right.
Yeah.
On the top.
And I've been grabbing the plates and putting the tortilla on them in the middle.
Oh, we're making burritos?
Yeah, but they kind of look like tacos.
Yeah.
Okay.
Here we go.
That's what I'm eating
tonight. Just try it. Yeah, let's just see how it goes.
All right.
Two guys on top, Frank in the middle, running the plates.
Just like how I like it.
Yeah.
Two guys on top. In the middle.
Think of the Bulls one. Think of the Bulls reference. What can you do here?
Oh, it's just like the relationship between Michael Jordan and Scottie Pippen.
They were the two guys at the top of the league. Yeah. I mean, they were the best two players, and they had them. Yeah, two guys at the top.
Not enough people talk about Scottie Pippen, man.
You haven't shut up about him.
All right. I'm going to grab some rice here, Frank. I apologize. Not fucking tortillas, goddammit. I'm the blue guy at the bottom.
All right, so you're going to stay on the bottom. I'll be on the top.
I need some stuff to chop, baby.
I need some rice. Frank, I see you trying to throw it. I appreciate that. Don't worry about that rice, Frank. I'll just grab it here.
Where does this go, Cody?
I do need one more thing of rice, if you have a second.
Frank.
I'm going to need some steak.
Yeah, get around you.
Need some steak cooking there, guys. Not me, but we're gonna need some steak.
Got it. Got it. All right. Just cut it up, and it is on the pan now.
All right. There's...
Chopping
how
up
are we,
some meat.
How should
come
I
on,
do
Frank.
With,
throw
like,
some stuff over,
plates
Frank.
Up to you guys?
I got
cooking
it, I got
some
it.
Chicken.
Because I have two plates with rice here. If I can get a tortilla, I can get that.
Go. I got tortilla and meat over here.
All right. Frank's all got right. that. If I see what you're doing, Frank. Okay. I'm going to...
This one needs this. Rice. I need this plate needs rice.
Here we go.
Oh, does this need chicken?
I'm digging the score.
Or is it not
the soundtrack
ready.
Here. Guys, how are we doing on meats? I know we have the one steak ready to
right
go.
Here, right here. I got it.
This is ready. This is ready.
There it is. Boom.
All right. Okay.
All right,
Frank, we lost it. Oh God. Okay.
You lost me.
That plate is ready
How
right here.
How are you guys not getting rice? I've been making rice this whole time, and I saw Frank bring it up. I don't understand what's going
plate
on.
Plate away. Ding, ding.
Okay.
Hey, I'm actually looking at the recipes here, and it kind of makes it a little easier.
First time looking at the...
Yeah.
All right, I got...
It's our third video doing this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Well, you know, this whole time, you know, like Dennis Rodman doesn't really look at the plays. He just goes to Vegas for a weekend.
I'm sorry, Frank.
I understand.
And then just shows up, you know.
Yeah.
This one needs rice. This plate needs rice up here.
There's plenty of rice. I mean,
we
what
need a few rices down here.
Yeah, I don't want to bring the plate over there. That's kind of risque.
Yeah, I mean, guys, I don't know what to tell you. I've been making rice here this whole time. I don't know how to properly get it over there, but it's here.
Tacos. It's here. We need tacos.
All right, guys, I got this plate. If you have cooked meat, here's... Get out of the way, Frank. If you have cooked meat, here right, is
I'm grabbing.
Plate
I'm grabbing
rice
right.
and tacos.
Oh, fuck.
Right. Fucking fuck.
Fuck the plan.
All right.
Now it's every man for himself.
Okay. So let's try this again. So I have this.
Rice down.
I got right here. I got
rice
I got rice.
There, guys. Plenty
I'm
of rice.
I'm grabbing the fucking rice. You fucking piece of shit.
It's not necessary at all.
Sorry.
Wait, what happened?
What the fuck? Well, the rice won't go in.
Frank, that one was already ready.
Oh, I have to cook the fucking rice. I have fucking raw rice is what I have.
Yeah. We have... Yeah, give me that. Just put it somewhere. Just put it down.
We'll take care
of that.
What's going on?
Oh, this one's ready. Is this one ready?
God damn it.
This one's ready.
Right.
Why'd you say anything? That one's fucking ready.
Frank.
This plate's ready. We had two plates just ready to go.
Guys, that didn't seem like a bottom raft problem there.
A what?
A bottom raft. Bottom raft problem. I think I said raft.
Ryan,
that's what happened
there.
Get the fuck
out of here.
There's just meat sitting there.
This plate up here needs meat. Oh, thank you.
Plenty of rice down here, guys. Plenty of rice ready
I don't think
to go.
We need rice.
But you need more rice?
You need rice with every order. And there's two orders ready.
Cody, can I make a suggestion? The plates just appear over here.
Yeah?
I feel like you can be plating your rice.
Sure.
Oh, sick.
Again, it would still just be down here, though. I mean, you wouldn't.
Well, because then we're not.
If no one's going to come.
Plate ready. Plate ready. Excuse me. Oh, yeah. Oh, we're having sex tonight, baby.
I don't think we are. All right, guys, there's a plated thing of rice down here, and I got two more things ready to cook here. And then if you guys are doing okay with meat, I think we might be okay.
How do we get the rice up here?
That's a good question. Good question. Still trying to figure out the answer to them.
Oh, fuck.
I can run it up. Here's some rice.
Frank's going to have an aneurysm.
I just ran a plate with rice up there.
That plate is ready.
Here.
That plate is ready.
Serve that one. Serve the chicken one, boys.
Got
serve it.
You got it. You got it. Nice. Oh,
nicely done. If we can get some more.
Oh, fuck me.
Did we get it?
Was 400 the score? Oh, we did.
Guys.
Frank, we did it.
Fucking crushing it.
Are you wearing headphones, Frank, or no?
I am.
Oh, okay, cool.
So you can hear us.
Well, I can still hear you when I go to the bathroom.
Go pee right now. We'll talk. We won't.
Yeah,
talk
go ahead.
You.
Go pee right now, Frank.
Guys, I apologize. Totally forgot. Most of the time, I would have to put my name tag on my actual shirt here. So now it's more official. Now it feels like a.
What's the Cody? At your time working at the movie theater, what was the worst time you've ever snapped at an employee?
Never. Do you know me? Come on now.
Yeah. Come on. Though. I know you when you snap. You snap sometimes.
Not at the age of fucking 22. I'm like, hey, guys, I know some of you are older than me. I don't know.
That's crazy being a manager at 22.
I was 22. when I got it. Yeah.
Yeah, big dick, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
Wait, where do I go?
Did we did 3-6 just now?
Yeah.
Do we need, go back up?
We have to go to the castle again.
Oh my god, I swear, if we have to like redo levels to get more stars.
We don't have enough stars, I think.
Oh, no.
Hold on. Christian, I know where you're going is the wrong way to go. So okay, let's go back to where you were.
Just backtrack, baby.
And figure this out.
The fuck is that? It. Oh, that's a ledge. Okay.
Yeah, on your screen, does it say how many we need?
Let me look at the story. Nope. Okay.
Let's just go back. Let's reround here, boys. Let's go back up. Yeah, go there.
And you know how fucking hard it is for me to drive?
It appears to be pretty difficult, but you're doing a great job, and I want you to know that you're doing great. So just try to drive around until you find a 4.
Oh, I see. You wanted me.
There we go, exclamation mark. Go right there. Go there. There we go.
It should really give you a tutorial or something.
Mm-hmm.
Elena in the chat asks, Cody, how many times did you clean it, throw up?
Many times. Many times. Done throw up, done poop. Oh, pretty sure I've done pee before. Yeah. Yeah.
I would imagine if you're cleaning up poop, you've done pee.
The pee but it's was usually thrown in there as an afterthought. It's like pee maybe. Definitely.
I led with the poop. Yeah, that's true. All right, here we go. Burp.
Who's there? Come at me if you want a penis. Oh, no, he didn't finish the line. I'm not going to read it. I don't really care about the story that much. I'm just here to cook food. Nothing against the writers. I'm sure it's great. I just want to cook some food, baby.
Care about the Overcooked lore?
Yeah, he's not really invested in the narrative here.
I mean, we're playing Overcooked 2. I didn't even play Overcooked 1, so I'm not going to understand everything. It's like seeing Rogue One without reading Catalyst, you know? It makes the experience that much better.
It's like watching the second three-peat of the Bulls without seeing the first three-peat of the Bulls.
Yeah, I'm going away from doing Bull stuff, and I'm just making fun of people that we know.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah, I got that. 4-1.
Oh, there it is. Oh. Look at that.
Cool. All right, what do you say? We go for 4-1. We were a little late today, so, you know, I think we can do one more, yeah?
Well, yeah, we're not going through all that. Be like, that's going to be a wrap. Yeah, let's do 4-1. Let's do 4-1.
All right.
Here we go.
Okay. Some street sushi.
Oh, Genev G in the chat says, thoughts on Marzonia's concert last night. It was fan friggin' tastic.
It's fantastic.
So if you guys haven't watched it yet, someone put a link for it in the description. I would do it, but I'm obviously gonna start cooking right now. Put that link in the description. Everyone go watch.
Cody's got something to say.
Frank, what were you trying to say?
No, you know what? The moment is
all right, guys. Fish. We're getting some fish chopped
up. What did he say? Did he do a Bulls joke?
I got the fish over here. I'll get. Don't fall in.
Chopping up some cucumbers.
I'm gonna chop up this fish. Right.
We need sashimi first. We got an order of sashimi that needs to go out.
Is that fish?
It's just raw fish.
Okay. Rice on fire. Whoa. Holy fuck!
I have run over.
Where does the fish? Is it go in the thing? In the one thing that we? No,
just
it goes
put,
on
put
a grill.
That on a plate.
Oh, boom! There it is. Oh, plate ready. Got it. I got it. I'm delivering fish.
I'm so
fish.
Confused.
Oh! Yeah. I got hit.
All right. I need a cucumber.
Yeah. I'm on it.
I'll give you a cucumber.
I'm going to put that on this plate here. I'm more worried about the... I'm just so confused. All right. So,
serving two things.
Move.
Oh, these rice.
I'm going to wash this plate. All right. Where the fuck is everything?
These two pots of rice are ready.
Plate. Where are the plates?
I'm washing them. They're in the sink now.
Okay. Okay. Got it. Fucker.
What the hell are we supposed to? Right, I'm so
we're
confused.
We got to look at the.
So we got to do.
I'm looking at the order, Frank. Where do we cook the fish?
Fish sushi. It's sushi, Cody.
Where do we cook the fucking sushi?
Cody, you don't cook sushi.
Okay, understood now. I realize why you asked me the question.
Chop that up.
I apologize greatly. I'm embarrassed.
Cody, you're out of your element. Apparently, you didn't serve sushi at
the movie theater. No, I did not. I'm going to get some of this rice. Are we going to cook rice
top right, all right. Top right, right there. This needs rice right here.
Yeah, no, I realize that we need. Is there anyone with cooked rice?
I'm cooking this one.
I see.
Yeah.
Frank's got it.
There you go.
Frank's going to serve.
Deliver that shit, Frank.
What?
I was just saying, deliver that. I was giving you confidence. Oh, plates. Someone watch that rice. It's about to, it's going good. Oh, fuck me. I'm grabbing a plate.
This thing is ready, right?
Ready to go. All we need a, raw shrimp.
This
raw
one, shrimp. I got it. Is
where do you cook the raw shrimp?
Is there Cody?
I'm kidding. Red guy. I'm kidding.
Oh, sorry. All that's, right. You need to clean it.
Get the fuck
I got ran over.
All right. So we have two things, I believe, of rice.
Right. We need it. No, one thing of that rice order's ready. Done. We need a cucumber sushi. Cucumber sushi.
On the cucumber here. Chopping. Out the way. Chopping the cucumber. All right.
Cucumber sushi down here. Thank you.
And there we go. That is served.
Chopping up another cucumber because fuck it. It's Wednesday.
All right. Cucumber and fish. We need cucumber and fish.
All right. Chopping. That fish is chopped up right there.
Hey guys, why is that on the chopping board? Okay, let's put that there. Cucumber there. I'm gonna wash these plates just because I'm here.
Grab me a seaweed real quick.
Give it
to me.
Oh fuck, I was
got you.
Oh shit!
I was going for you. I didn't realize that
their time was up. Do we get it?
We were so close. We're so close.
Right, we're doing that one
more
time.
We can do it.
We got that.
And you're sure we're not supposed to cook the sushi?
Cody, you don't cook the sushi.
Cody, have you ever tried sushi?
I have. I hate it.
Okay,
I tried it once.
I didn't like it either.
Horrible. Yeah. So this explains why I don't know much about it.
I almost
did. IFG said that was peak white man moment.
Yeah. It's not necessarily a white thing, you know? Okay.
All right. So strategy.
Don't cook anything besides rice.
Okay.
All right.
Let's try this again, boys. I think we can get this one.
All right. 69 of you guys still here. Fuck yeah. You guys rock. Hit that like button, baby. Once again, merch store, TeePublic. Grab a shirt like this. You want a classic Wangers t-shirt? Look, a runner on sticker?
I want products like that, but I'm willing to pay maybe 70% of what it would cost.
Well, you're in luck because, you need to pay 65% because it's 35% off.
Oh, shit.
So.
Okay, guys.
Oh, fuck.
Cook this rice here. I got
Cody,
this rice
I feel like you're the rice guy.
Yeah, I was doing pretty good with the rice. Not necessarily sushi, but I was doing good with the rice.
Fish sushi and a cucumber.
I'm chopping up cucumber, and cucumber is going on a plate.
I'm going to get this plate here for this rice. All right. Okay.
No worries. Oh, you fucker. You went away.
Cucumber with the rice. Okay, we got one plate there.
We need a seaweed.
I got seaweed right here.
Put it on that one.
There you go.
We need one more cucumber.
Chopping it up.
Fish? Fish, Frank?
Yeah, we need another fish.
Oh, the rice is ready.
Brian, move out of the way.
I wasn't getting that.
You were. All right. Okay.
That one's ready? All right.
Rice over there. I'm just going to get the plate from over here just fish. So I have it to put the rice.
Oh, no.
Sashimi. Honor my legacy and make that fish sashimi, please.
Ghost of Tsushima is what you're trying to say.
The sashimi.
Frank, do you want to just not try, I don't know, not
just,
say that word?
Just say fish. Just say fish.
No.
Okay. Do we have any other plates now? Just that one, huh? Okay. Then, why are there so many things of rice there?
I died trying to bring those plates back.
There's a thing of rice over here. Okay, I'm going
to
put...
Where am I supposed to put this when there's all these goddamn... All
right, I'm putting fish with the rice.
Now you take that plate back.
Put the plate of rice down.
Here, right here.
Okay, all right. There we go. All right, so fish, rice... Oh, that's not even
an order.
That's not even... Oh, no, it is. Yeah, cucumber and seaweed. Cucumber and seaweed.
I need
cucumber. I'll do it.
And raw shrimp.
I'm getting the fish.
We got a fish.
Don't take that plate yet.
Who got the fish? Frank got the fish after.
We have a fish.
I just died.
We need a plate.
Oh yeah, boom.
Okay.
Serving.
Where did I go?
Serving set.
I'm still.
Oh yeah, look at that. 15 points, motherfucker.
God damn it, Brian.
All right. What, Cody?
Nothing.
I need cucumber.
We just bumped into each other a lot on this level.
I just feel
like our chemistry's off.
Someone get seaweed. I'm chopping up cucumber right now. Take it to that plate.
All right, seaweed for this one?
Yep. Mm-hmm. Give it to me and I'll take it. Boom.
All right, there we go, guys. We're getting it. Just going to chop up this fish. I'm assuming we're going to need it soon.
We need a raw fish and a raw shrimp.
Both chopped over here.
No rice.
Cleaning this dish real quick.
Going okay. We got this. I'm gonna get that plate over there on the shrimp. Right.
Oh fuck! Get the shrimp.
Wait.
Just shrimp.
Hey guys, we got it. We got it.
Oh, God damn it.
No, that's not an order.
I was just trying to do shrimp on the plate, but then someone put rice.
We had it. We lost it, I think. Fuck. What was the number?
Fuck. All right. Give me rice. I need rice. 380. We got it. Give me rice and we got it. Give me rice.
We're not stopping until we get it.
We're over 400. Oh, my God.
We're not stopping this fucking level until we get it.
Cody, what could be helpful? Is if you, when the rice is done, just put it on the counter where I can grab it with the plate. That way you don't have to run the rice anywhere.
Yeah. Yeah, Frank. Okay. We good? Everyone good?
Brian, it would be helpful if you stayed out of my way this time.
Wasn't in your way. All right.
Just got awkward. Oh, man. We're legit mad at each other after that one. Jesus Christ. All right.
I feel like I did pretty good.
You did great. You took a lot of initiative that time, and it worked out. All right.
Like, I'm actually reading and you know, reading.
The order?
Reading and reading. You're doing both the readings. Okay, interesting.
Order by order.
I'm not acting like a fucking asshole, Frank.
Frank.
Yeah, Frank.
Sorry.
It's okay.
No, he's like, oh, sorry.
It's my first time with a microphone.
Oh.
Can you tell?
All right, here we go. Chopping up cucumber like last time.
We need raw fish.
Cucumber
someone sushi.
Grab that seaweed and put it on a plate. And then now we need rice.
Ryan, you get it? I'm cooking this.
Hey, no, God damn it.
That just needs rice. Don't put a fish on that yet. Who the fuck is this person? Get the fuck out of my walking way.
Yeah, what, Frank?
Let's not put rice and seaweed on all the plates because sometimes we have the raw fish.
This plate needs rice.
Okay, come.
Yeah, that one needs.
And then I need fish.
God damn it!
Fish and cucumber as well.
I got fish here. Fish and cucumber. Need seaweed.
All right.
I don't know what the
cucumber, Christian.
That needs seaweed
right here.
Okay,
rice? Yeah, needs rice.
Cucumber on this one.
This one down here, this big one.
There's boom.
Yeah, I got it. Sorry.
And then this one here needs cucumber.
Seaweed. I need seaweed.
Over here, right here.
I'll just cut up the cucumber myself.
That plate might be ready.
All right. We need... You got the cucumber.
Yeah. We need a fish sushi and a raw fish.
Boom. This one's ready to go.
All right. Fish is... Nah, fucking A.
Oh, shit.
We need one. I'm grabbing a plate, too, right now.
Shit.
I'm going to grab this fish, chop it up. Here we go. Chopping. And get that.
We just need a plate of shrimp and... oh, fuck. Sorry.
If you want to give me that plate, I can watch.
This fucking citizen! Fuck you!
All right, guys. There's a chopped up sushi and a chopped up shrimp right there. I'm washing this plate.
You got it? Okay, you got it. This mother... Lady?
You're good.
I'm trying to chop some fucking seaweed.
All right. I need some fish. I need a chopped up fish.
Oh, there. Go take it. Take it.
Okay. This plate... needs fish and a cucumber. Fish and a cucumber.
All right, chopping the fish now.
I'll chop up this cucumber then.
No, this one's shit.
Right?
This one's good to go. Once I get the fish on there, this one's good to go.
Yeah, there you go.
Do you need a plate of rice?
Okay, I got cucumber here on a plate.
That needs rice, right?
Fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I didn't need to pick up this rice. Cucumber, rice, seaweed.
Get the seaweed and I got the fish and we're good.
I'm good. Oh fuck! Sorry.
Fucking controls.
Put it.
Damn delay.
Take that.
I got it.
Go.
This fucking citizen. This motherfucker.
God damn it! All right.
Get it in there.
Can I get a raw shrimp?
Right here, chopped up, right there.
Okay. Thank you.
Fuck you.
We need cucumber sushi, fish.
We need a plate for that seaweed. I mean seaweed.
I'm getting the dirty one.
Grab that shrimp, Cody. Grab the shrimp. Go. Go,
bottom plate just needs... All right, this plate's ready. This plate's ready down here, blue guy. Go take it. Take it.
We got it. Keep it over 400.
Get it up.
Oh, God damn it.
We got it, boys.
We did it.
All right.
Okay, I think this was the most successful night we've had playing Overcooked.
Pretty good.
This wasn't terrible.
We learned a lot about each other tonight, yeah.
We got one 3-star, which is unprecedented.
Yeah,
you know, it's kind of like, you know what this game was like. Okay.
What was it like?
I'll tell you how this game was like.
Yeah.
This game was kind of like when Michael Jordan first started playing baseball, and he was like he's batting like, you know, like 400, right? And then as soon as the pitchers learned that he's not good at hitting curveballs, they started throwing him curveballs. But after a while, the coach was really appreciative of Michael for just batting practice, and he just kept getting better and better and better. And he still didn't do that great, but still, he tried really hard, and he did his best. And he ultimately went back to basketball and then got 3 stars. Just like 3 championships in a row.
Christian, I'll be honest with you, I don't know if that necessarily connects the way that you thought it did. But
yeah, but it fucking got you hard.
No, I'm pretty flaccid right now. But damn it, that was clean, wasn't it?
Yeah,
shit,
it was.
Shit. Damn it.
I'm going to need that audio later.
Damn you, Brian.
John Alexander, we're not fucking tonight. Nope. No.
And I might.
The most meek, I might.
It's pretty disturbing the way you said that.
Frank's not going to be flaccid.
I might.
I might.
Okay. Hey guys, we did it. We survived.
We did. We did it. We did some levels. We moved on to the fourth stage.
Let's just see.
The stage 4, if you will. Come on.
Ooh.
Oh.
There it
damn.
Is.
Damn. I think it works out. I mean, like, the next time we do it will be our fourth video. And we'll do like the fourth. Yeah, it's we're starting to even out here, guys.
We should do it on the anniversary of stage 4. That's
in like December.
December, yeah.
Yeah, we'd have to wait a long time to do it. But you know, you never know. Oh, the next one, we're in a fucking swamp. Oh god.
Bomb ass.
All right. Hey, Frank. Frank.
Hey, thanks, guys. This was a lot of fun. I really appreciate it. Thanks for having me.
Frank's first time with a microphone.
But next time, I'll be a 3-star microphone user.
There you go.
Hold on. Again, the more obscure the reference, the better. And Elena just came in Hall of Famer right here. This game was as stubborn as MJ hiding the Reebok logo at the Olympics with the American flag.
That's great. Oh, boy.
That's good.
All right.
Anyway.
Frank, thank you so much for having me. Joining us. Here, have fun having sex. They can follow you on
Twitter.
Do you
want me to?
No.
Want a live
no.
Do you want to Twitch that? You want to?
Nope.
You want our Twitch key?
I can keep it on the Zoom meeting here.
Well, you'll share your screen.
Yeah.
That will be
Friday's commentary.
That'll be the bonus commentary on Patreon. Patreon.com/wangers.
Oh, God.
You have to pay $500. For that tier. They can follow you at Frank the Editor. Is there anything else you want to plug there, Frank?
No.
Besides your ultimate sex tape apparently coming out.
Maybe I will be tonight.
Look out for...
Oh, no. Oh, am I the only one who heard that one? Oh, that's terrible. All right, let's go on. Anyone else?
I'm going to get out of here.
Anyone else?
You're a sick fuck, Frank.
All right.
All right. And Brian, Cody, myself, thank you for joining us here. We still don't know what we're doing on Friday. Cody's being a little stubborn bitch about his birthday.
I don't like my birthday, man. I don't really have anything. Like, let's celebrate me and do my thing, you know?
We could go to BJ's. Get a Pazzouli.
We could.
What's a Pazzouli?
So, again, an inside joke for me and Christian and no one else, including everybody watching.
Why would you? God. Why you
now,
guys have
now
an
we've
audience
got a chance
here.
To
it's like the third time he's done it.
Yeah.
You guys have an audience watching you. Inside jokes
let's
don't
just
work.
Do inside jokes that. Oh, man. Anyway.
But now we have the opportunity to bring them all into the inside joke.
And so explain the joke.
No, it's not that funny.
No, it isn't. It really
Bazoolies.
You kind of had to be there, Brian.
I don't even remember it being that funny at the time.
No, it wasn't.
The fact that we've just continued doing it is what makes it funny.
All right, everybody. Thank you so much. We'll be back on Friday at 7 o'clock live, no matter what it is. It might be a commentary. We might be painting Cody. He's going to stand there just naked, and Brian and I are going to paint him. You know, that's how it's going to be. You know how they do it like in those art classes? Where like the people just... stand naked and stuff. No, no,
that's an obscure reference.
Oh, I know. That's kind of what MJ did on his break during. I don't know. He didn't do any of that. I've got nothing. I've got fucking nothing. And no one's throwing me a life raft. I feel like I'm carrying this team like Michael Jordan did for so many years. Bringing it back. We already did Space Jam, by the way. Corey, I didn't mean to sound like a fucking asshole. We already did Space Jam.
We did Space Jam.
Corey Smith.
I thought about doing Pokemon, and then we're like, we already did the Pokemon movie with Frank. And then I was like, well, maybe Detective Pikachu. And then I was like, HBO Max is kind of finicky. Yeah, we'll see. Yeah.
Frank, would you have liked to have done Starship Troopers?
I love that movie.
Whoa.
I couldn't have done it that night, but I love the movie.
Oh, well, it doesn't matter then. But yeah, Corey Smith, patreon.com. We did Space Jam, if you just look it up there. It's up there. It was a good old time. We'll figure it out. Thank you all. If you're watching on the playback, hit that like button. Comment down below. Appreciate everybody. Stay healthy. Stay safe. Check out Pocket Watch. You can watch that on the YouTubes on this channel. Check
you
it out right after this.
You guys
should do Check it out right
a
after
commentary
this. I'm sorry.
Michael Jordan documentary.
No.
I've already recorded 10 commentary tracks by myself as I was watching. I'm like, this is great. This is also great. I'm loving this.
What if we did Like Mike?
That should be a commentary.
Yeah.
Oh,
but not for your birthday? Should. Okay, fine. All right. Thank you, everybody, for joining us here on this Overcooked night. For myself, Cody, Brian, and the freak below, Godspeed. Good night.
Enjoy the show.
Enjoy the show.
Because it's the movie theater thing.
Yeah.
Is that an...
Yeah, it was inclusive to the audience, though, because they can see. Okay.
They got it.
Yeah.